Get out your seat, Hov.
All black at the white shows. White shoes at the black shows. Green car for the Cuban links. Y'all sit back and enjoy the light show. Nothing exceeds like excess. Style guy, gal from having the best of the best. Is this what it's all about? I'm at the rest. The brunt, my rent, disturbing again.
Hey YouTube, it's Mr. Vintage here. Sorry I haven't gone for so long. There was a lot of technical difficulties that, you know, had to do with my YouTube channel. But I'm back for good now. And as you can see, my camera quality is way better. So all the future videos will be shot in HD. So today I'm here to review a clothing brand called Mofeti. And he's a real cool guy, you know, he's an up-and-coming clothing brand. And he gave me this t-shirt just as, you know, like promo to see what he's about. So as you can see, this is like a, almost like a Versace Medusa logo, except for instead of it being Medusa's face, it's a tiger or a lion head, I want to say. But it's real good quality. If you want this shirt, you can actually go on his website and pick it up. I think everything on his site's reasonably priced, but it's all in silver, and he's coming out with more colorways pretty soon. But, you know, I like the shirt. I get a lot of compliments on it whenever I wear it, and the owner's a real cool guy. So I'll have his Twitter and his Instagram and the website in the description. But the shirt, it's just this design, nothing on the back, and then the tag itself is the same logo, and it says Mofeti, and you guys all know that I wear a size small. So if you're interested in the shirt, I will have all his info in the description, and thanks for tuning in, I guess. Mr. Vintage signing out.